Today we will be discussing the chapter, that is chapter number 8, Microsoft Excel 2010. The topics that we are going to discuss in these chapters are the mixed spreadsheets in Microsoft Excel, know about the parts, what is present in Microsoft Excel, the list and types of data, the entering data in the worksheet, how to enter data, use autofill option in any data in the cells. So let us first start about what is a Microsoft Excel. So in the Microsoft Excel we will be getting a spreadsheet. Okay, so this spreadsheet is like, so we can see this is a different sheet. Okay, like we have the roll number, we have the name of the student, maths, English, Hindi, total, and student's average. So these all things can be done in a workbook. Okay, also we can consider the spreadsheet. So this is an example of a manual worksheet. When worksheets are prepared on a computer using a special software, they are called as a spreadsheet. Okay, so spreadsheets are widely used for doing calculations and arranging data in an organized manner. So suppose if you are considering here, if I want a total of this 40, 35 and 27, this total can be done easily on the Microsoft Excel. And if you drag it, all the totals will be appearing below. Okay, so these things can be done on the Microsoft Excel. So the more things that can be done on the Microsoft Excel are, okay, so if a person enters wrong data in a manual option, he or she will have to recalculate the totals and the average. Okay, if you do manually, but if you do on the Microsoft Excel, this does not happen. So it will be taking in a correct way only. So one of the popular spreadsheet application that we use in day-to-day life, it is the Microsoft Excel, and the latest one is the Microsoft Excel 2010. Now if I go to the parts present in the Microsoft Excel are, okay, so how to open the Microsoft Excel? Firstly, you have to go to the start button. When you go to the start button, you go to the all programs. On the all programs, you will be getting an option called as the Microsoft Office. Okay, click on the Microsoft Office. On a drop down list will be appearing, you will be getting an option called as a Microsoft Excel 2010. Click on it. After clicking on it, a page will be appearing. Okay, the page, it looks like this. So this is a page. Okay, this is our workbook. So this page consists of, like, if you consider the quick access toolbar, that quick access toolbar will be having a save button. This is undo, this is redo button. Then we have the ribbons. In the ribbon you will be getting file, home, insert, page layout, formulas. So these are different types of options. Then we will be getting the name box. That means on which you are present. Like if you consider here, you are clicking it here, so the name box will be appearing as A1. And this yellow button occurs as an active cells. Then these are the row numbers and these are your column numbers. Okay, and this, inside this, the table part, this is called as a work area, and you will be getting, below you will be getting a sheet tabs like sheet 1, sheet 2, sheet 3. Before, only 3 sheets appears. Okay, and if you want to insert more sheet, you can use this button. Okay, and the last you will be getting the status bar. That means whether your work is ready or not. So this is for today. Some more topics we will be discussing in the next class. Thank you.